I'm Representative Wendy Ullman from Bucks County, and I want to share some not so fun facts. A single parent of two who works full time at minimum wage earns $14,500 a year. The federal poverty line is $21,330 for that same family. Parents make up 24% of all full time workers earning minimum wage. You do the math. It's time for Pennsylvanians to lift working families out of poverty. Join me in the fight for one fair wage. Thank you.